Ladies and gentlemen, it is time for a montage all about the all-stars of the bot lane. Hit the like if you enjoy, subscribe for some more good stuff daily, and let's hop right back in with Earnith2K, a Beyblade in his way to victory. Cause I've been here before, said goodbye. Oh, I are you the one when I try? Look, I wish I'd fight. Oh, Danny Penta.
Močan sa Miru, jer sam Mira kad je bio Lucian na mi, šta radi sa Mira? Umjesto da cel svoj combo bacim na counter, ne, ona će da... će da podati.
Nice. Oh, get the Penta. Dude, I was about to kill him too.
What is an amazing ADC without an amazing support to enable them? Amazing tower aggro juggling by both laners, and now here comes Gwen to even out the fight. Aphelios sees the opportunity coming and swaps to the red gun, blasting out the Moonlight Vigil for a super effective heal bait.
Are you the one that I try? Look, I wish I'd fight. Oh,
protect the Sheriff and she will protect you. The peel, the timing could not be better from both Blitzcrank and Silent.
There's a few issues here. You hit by a faster champion.
Jesus. Oh, he's stepped up two.
Alright, oh, hold on. We got two. Nice, nice, nice. Nice.
Looks not like yes. From...
Ooh, baby, baby, baby!
Cloud Soul Twitch, good luck getting on top of or away from this rat with a tailwind. Next up, I know Draven is a heavy snowballer, but it's not even 20 minutes. This is something else.
Thank you.
It's Datboy Endy featuring Dragon Number 3 and Datboy Mountain Dragon in his additional terrain. All Vayne needs for Peel is a solid support structure, like a wall. Now, that's what you call a hyper-aggro hyper-carry. Normally you'd offer a little safety, a little sustain, but Lee Cake Mom Ass is nothing but aggression, and these Prowler Claw builds show it.
Agora foi, hein, mano.
Not have gotten the penta, but Spider-Man sure saved Queens. I mean, no way completely saved that team fight. Next up, it's the classic T1 Draven. This Yasuo is scary, 6-1 with a 2-level advantage, but call Tyler a meteorologist because he's watching for that NATO. You know what's a great joke? These health bars. This comedy drumbeat Varus is rockin' First Strike and a full arsenal of AP. Bloodstacks may as well be death flags, and the chain of corruption spreads them like a virus. We'll be right back. The fate of this fight banks on good kiting and vision. Ezreal starts the fight off with a few surprise mystic shots and a true shot barrage. As he kites back and fights towards this bush, Caitlyn and Lux are free to retaliate, but that's only so long as he provides them vision by auto-attacking. When everyone hits 6 at the same time in the bot lane, it's like a Mexican standoff. Who's gonna fire first? Well, let's just say Morgana's probably gonna regret not black shielding herself. So torn, can't help, need more, so lost, so torn,
oh. But we fought. Auto enter.
Wow! dzięki, ale już nie miałem tego. Czy oni w czterech cię nie zabiją? Szako idzie. No to już chyba jest kaplica. Albo nie? Kurwa. Jakim gównem jest ta Yumi? Ty, tu jest...
Here comes Toamaji with a big flank. Red Team has just secured their third Cloud Dragon, but now they're thirsty for Sona, Nico, and Jarvan on the front line. So thirsty, in fact, that they've completely lost sight of their own backline. To a homie like this Twisted Fate. He said, nah, Vayne, you ain't running away from this. You got red buff healing, so let's get this Penta. Don't be fooled by the spectator bug, Riven has both Flash and Ignite up as well as the level advantage. I feel like there's no world where Caitlyn wins this, but Quillen is a miracle worker.
Oh my god. Died step and you don't even get the kill for it. Yeah, you do.
Oh my god.
You kill Bolt, he has no flash. No, he is headrun. Okay, well, you just...
Haha.
Thanks so much for watching. That is going to do it for today's episode all on ADCs. Remember to hit the like if you did enjoy and subscribe if you want to see some more good content like this. Until next time, take care, stay safe, and have yourself a wonderful day.